Howard Samuels, addiction specialist. Your thoughts on this?
Outrageous. Absolutely outrageous. You know, once again, the doctors, you know, I think they both need to be on trial. I mean, Klein, to be able to do that to a patient who has a history of drug dependence and drug abuse, I mean, is a crime. I mean, I cannot believe that Klein or any other doctors would be doing this to their patients. It is outrageous, Jen.
Howard Samuels, what does it matter really whether or not Dr. Arnie Klein gave him way too much Demerol, according to some experts, and may have hooked Michael Jackson on Demerol, according to the defense expert, who says that he feels that he developed a dependency at the very least, although they were arguing about whether or not he's an addict. What difference does it make? Dr. Conrad Murray is on trial.
Well, I think it makes a difference, and it just proves that Michael Jackson was an addict, okay? And with all the drugs that were found in his system when he died, which were all benzos, no opiates, what that probably means is that Conrad Murray was detoxing him with benzos to get off the opiates. That's what it's looking like, and the slurring of the words is easily caused by a tremendous amount of benzos in the system.
Look, the family of Michael Jackson has gotten very upset with me. And Jermaine has tweeted me, and we're going to show those tweets again, several times, and said, hey, just because you, Jane, are a recovering alcoholic, don't project your own addiction onto the situation. They are very upset. Look, based on Klein Med records, defense's own expert said Michael probably not addicted. Well, that's not exactly what he said. He said he thought he was probably hooked on opiates, but he couldn't tell that he was an addict just from the records alone. What's your response to the family? Very upset that we're even discussing this.
Well, I think it's very sad. I mean, it's so obvious the family's in denial. I mean, a tremendous amount of denial about the true state of their brother. I mean, Michael Jackson, without question, with all the drugs that were not only found in his system, but at the scene of the crime, show that he was an addict, without question. I mean, it's ridiculous that they would be in so much denial. I don't understand that.